heat probe damages. Contaminated bending rubber. Bite marks. Scratches on the lens. Broken seal near head of the probe. Fading of depth marks. Corrosive effect of fluid infiltration at the tip of teat probe. To avoid such damages, do proper handling, storage, disinfection, transportation of your T-probe and use bite guards during scanning.